I'm Vanessa Joy, wedding and portrait photographer, and I'm going to show you how to design an album in under 10 minutes for under $10. AlbumWorks is a new release from Fundy, and I'm going to show you exactly how to use it so that it's efficient and creates a beautiful album. New AlbumWorks offers the power of Fundy drop zones, designing at a crazy affordable cost for those wanting to sell top-notch albums to their clients. So let's jump into my computer. First thing you want to do, since AlbumWorks is a web-based service, you're going to log on to AlbumWorks. After you've culled down your photos on your computer, go ahead and upload them to the website. Next, you'll want to choose your album company and book size. This makes it possible for AlbumWorks to give you the exact safe zones, cuts, and bleed lines for your album. Now, because AlbumWorks has Fundy's legendary auto design feature, that's where I'm gonna start. In one click, all of the photos that you've uploaded to AlbumWorks will be placed in a beautifully attractive album design, pretty much ready to give to your clients. From here, make any changes that you would like, but your first draft is essentially done. You can move around your images, resize the drop zones, and even rearrange the layouts. When you're ready and you have an album design that you are proud of, click the share link and email it directly to your clients. It's just that easy. Once your client approves the album design, all you have left to do is to download the layouts at a full resolution print size and send them off to your lab. AlbumWorks makes the album designing and sharing process seamless, easy, and affordable. And that's how you design an album in under 10 minutes for under $10.